figure out why you're protecting someone to begin with. So if you don't have a list of what the crown jewel items are at your company that you need to protect, you need to go back and write it right now and figure out what level of support it needs to keep those crown jewels protected. And you, the goal, and what they both said a different way, and I'll say it, is to delay the effect. The more time you have to spend on breaking, cracking, and getting your system, the more chance they'll go somewhere else where it's going to be easier to get the information. So the harder you make it to break into your crown jewels, the things that are most important to your business, your client base, your financials, and other things, then the more systems, checks, balances, password protection, turn off the computer at night you want to do to protect yourself. So don't let it just be about the password. Don't stop there. It's really about understanding what you're protecting and the level of protection you feel you need to put in place to protect that data.
I think for a small business where you may not be accessing your data mobile, you may not have multiple sites, this concept of air gapping your data may be a wonderful way to do it. In other words, the most precious data of your company is on a machine that's simply not connected to the internet.
It's about what you do to put layers in place that you think is a pain in the neck to have to go through to get to. Well, the bad guys think the same thing, and they want expediency. They want in and out, and they want to not be recognized as they go.
If you're using a password, it's going to be hacked. You just assume that it's going to be hacked. Two-factor authentication is where you need to go. Ensure that your identity is your identity, and then you don't have to be as concerned. Definitely go down the path of a lot of the banks right now are going to four-digit code. Get rid of the password box altogether. Make it so that the only way that you can get access is through a single digit and not me writing a script to hack your password. That's the vulnerability that we're really looking at here. So if you